Today topic is about AC supply. I will explain what are earth neutral and insulated neutral system. What are difference between earth neutral and insulated neutral? And also what are applications of insulated neutral system? I have shown an earth neutral system in this diagram. This is AC supply coming from substation. This is load. Here, neutral is connected to earth at the substation. And here, we get line, neutral and earth. Because neutral is connected to earth here at substation, not at the home. So we call it earth neutral system or grounded neutral system. Insulated neutral system is shown in this diagram. Difference between this and this is that in insulated neutral system, neutral is not connected to earth. Here it was connected to earth, here there is no connection. Neutral is insulated from earth. So it is called insulated neutral system. Here we get line, neutral and earth. Now suppose there is a fault between line and earth. So I will make a fault here. Now line and earth are shorted. There is a fault. So heavy current will flow. How current will flow? Like this. The path is complete. So this short circuit current is flowing in this MCB also. So this MCB will trip. So because of short circuit, this MCB will trip and we will not have any AC supply across the load and load will become off. In this case, what happens? Here also, suppose there is a short circuit between line and earth. But here, current will not flow. See? Like this. There is no return path here. So current will not flow due to short circuit. As current will not flow due to short circuit, MCB will not trip. And we will continue to get AC supply across load and load or equipment will continue to work. In certain applications, continuous working of this equipment is very much required. In such applications, we use insulated neutral system because during fault also, MCB will not trip. And AC supply will remain there and this equipment will continue to work. As there is no return path for the short circuit current. Now I will tell in detail about insulated neutral system. Insulated neutral system is shown here again. There is no fault. So we are getting AC supply. And equipment is working. Now suppose there is a fault. This fault is between line and earth. In this case also, as current cannot flow, it is open. So AC supply will remain there, MCB will not trip, and this equipment will continue to work. And pending fault between line and earth. Not between line and neutral. If fault is there between line and neutral, then short circuit current will flow like this and MCB will trip and equipment will not work. So this kind of system helps if fault is there between line and earth. What happens? Industries will have very long wires of line and neutral. The insulation of those wires will get cut or rat will cut the insulation. So line and earth will get connected because of insulation failure. So fault will be there. This is major problem. In that case, this helps. Now this was one fault or first fault. Now suppose another fault or second fault comes like this. Now what will happen? Current flow like this. So there is a path because of this. So short circuit current will flow, MCB will trip and equipment will stop working. So this will help only for first fault. For second fault, this will not help and system will trip. Now what happens here? In this system, neutral is floating. I have shown here fault permanently just for explanation. Fault will not be permanent. We connect a RC between neutral and earth like this. Now neutral is not floating. But value of R and C are such that impedance of this is very high. So in case of short circuit, current will flow like this. But very less current will flow because of high impedance. So still MCB will not trip and load will continue to work. Now what happens? This neutral is connected to earth at substation. So we have no choice. We don't want this connection, but electricity fellow will not remove this connection. Then what to do? How? Then we connect a isolating transformer. Then we get line and neutral again. Here this neutral is not connected to earth. This is load. In case of fault is there, suppose fault comes here, so no short circuit current can flow. See here, load current will flow like this, but short circuit current has to flow like this. There is no return path. Here path is there, but circuit is not complete. See. Here it is open, there is no electrical conductor. So if you put a isolating transformer, then even short circuit is there between line and earth, short circuit current will not flow and MCB will not trip as equipment will continue to work. So this side is earth neutral system, this side is insulated neutral system. Now neutral is not connected to earth in insulated neutral system. So for safety reason, what we do, we provide an enclosure body is connected to earth for safety reason and nobody is allowed to touch inside. Now comparison between earth neutral and insulated neutral system. When first earth fault comes or single fault comes, in case of earth neutral, short circuit current will flow, MCB trips and equipment will stop working. In the case of insulated neutral system, if first earth fault comes, then no short circuit current, MCB does not trip, equipment continue to work. Now after first fault, we require repairing immediately as soon as possible. If you don't repair, then second fault will come. See what happens. If we do not repair after first fault and second earth fault comes, in that case, short circuit current will flow in this insulated neutral system. Earth neutral has tripped already. So short circuit current will flow, MCB will trip and equipment will stop working. Now applications. Insulated neutral system is used where high functional continuity is required for the equipment, like ships, train engine VFD, chemical industries, telecommunications. In all these cases, we don't need insulated system everywhere. We need wherever necessary. Then, second is, this is also used in CRO DSO for AC supply. We have used in CRO and DSO. I made one video also for this. You can watch that. Today we will close now.